So you can choose the next song.
Okay. Do you want to do... Do you want to do... 아무튼여름이가게를
Yeah, let's do it! 갔다! 라! 라! 여름이가게를
I wish I could roll my arms like that. My arms like...
Do you have trouble rolling your arms?
I can't do it, yeah. I don't know how to do it. Like, I'm just like, what do you do in your mouth to do that?
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Maybe it's like kind of natural to me because back in the day, I took Spanish lessons, but it didn't really pan out.
Yeah, Spanish, you do roll like a lot of your R's and stuff like that. You roll almost everything, right, in Spanish?
Almost. I mean, I think almost all the R's, if not all the R's, yes, you do roll them. But yeah, I guess I just kind of learned early on. But unfortunately, the only thing I can remember in Spanish is Lo siento mucho, no hablo español. And of course, the very stereotypical, ¿Dónde está la biblioteca?
What does that mean?
It means, where's the library?
So random.
I know.
Is that like one of the first things you learn in Spanish class?
I mean, it's the one thing, it's something that you keep hearing just around in general for whatever reason. Like, I feel like that's just for some reason what everyone who learned Spanish in school knows. Mm-hmm. There's no real reason
Where's
for
the library?
Experience. Yeah, why would you ever need to use that?
Yeah. But at least we'll always know where the library is, right? True, we can always ask.
True facts. if all else fails, just ask where the library is, and that's how you can get some help.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah. I guess we should go ahead and sing the next song before
okay.
we get
yes.
too distracted. Talk forever because we could probably.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, totally.
All right. 次の曲は夜にかける。
夜にかける。
Let's go. Right. 沈むように溶けてゆくように